Hey Mika, did you know that when a woman gives oral sex, her body releases a hormone that burns fat?
Well, any volunteers? I'm just kidding. I'm never looking at skinny people the same. I was just kidding. I'm never looking at skinny people the same ever again. Why do men pee directly into the water? Like, do you know how awful that sound is? Like, it is the most obnoxiously cringeworthy. Like, you can pee on the side. It's right there. Why do you have to pee into the water? I don't understand. I don't get why you come on. Why?
Are you smarter than a group of Harvard undergrads?
Definitely.
To test, I want to do a real word association game. I'm going to tell you 5 words, then you need to say out loud the opposite of that word in order. Click the link at the end for your results once completed. Ready? Always, staying, take me down.
Never going give you up. Is that it? Wait, do I click this link?
A few moments later.
Is this my results?
Hey Mika, here's some life advice for the boys. If she's single, it's basically a 1v30, but if she's taken, it's a 1v1.
I don't know if that's good advice!
Mika, did you know boners don't automatically mean arousal? Sometimes they happen for no reason.
Hold up. Wait, does that mean like you'll just be having dinner with your mama and then just be like, and then what? And then what do you do? What happens then? Do you not get turned on? But you gotta like tuck it away or something?
A few moments later.
If you have to think about something to make it go away, then I feel like there's some sort of arousal going on there, right? No? Yes? Hello?
I would tell you to get back in the kitchen, but I'm not going to, because all the best chefs in the world are men too.
Oh my god. No! That is not true. That is not true. Stop. No. Okay, so I've always wondered, why do men take so long on the toilet? Like, what's going on? What's happening in there? What are you doing? Why does it take 20 minutes to go to the toilet?
Fun fact, the left testicle hangs lower than the right on most men. If the right is lower, he's probably left-handed.
There's no way. The left what? Is that true?
I had to go get more tablets for my dishwasher. She had a headache.
What? How does your dishwasher have a headache? Are you saying it's a female?
A few moments later.
No way you did. No way. No f***ing way. There is no f***. Do you ever get an itch somewhere? Like on your arm and you itch it and it doesn't itch it? And then you have to itch somewhere weird, like your stomach, to itch the itch on your arm? I know I can't be alone in this.
Mika, do you pee in the shower?
Um, Maybe. Quite possibly. I feel like who doesn't? Surely, do you guys? Do you pee in the shower? I feel like everyone does. I feel like if you say no, then you're lying. Like, it's convenient. Why would you not? Why would you not take the opportunity to just get it over and done with and then soap it up afterwards, right? Yes?
A young man goes into a drugstore to buy condoms. The pharmacist asks how many. Well, he said, I've been seeing this girl for a while and she's really hot. I want the condoms because I think tonight's the night. We're having dinner with her parents, and then we're going out, and I've got a feeling I'm gonna get lucky after that. So can I get 12? Later that evening, he sits down to dinner with his girlfriend and her parents. He asks if he might give the blessing, and they agree. He begins the prayer, but continues praying for several minutes. The girl leans over and says, you never told me that you were such a religious person. He leans over to her and whispers, you never told me that your father is a pharmacist.
Oh, what does that say? I can't see what that says. Does it say whole? I can't be walking down the street with a hoodie that says pleasure hole. What the f***?
A few moments later.
It says half? Oh. Oh, it says half! Oh! Oh, it... Oh! F***! Yeah, my bad. It looks like it says hole, right? It looks like it says hole. I feel like all the replies are gonna scare me, but do you guys actually scratch and sniff? Like, is that actually, do you guys actually scratch and sniff? Do I wanna know the answer? Do I wanna know the answer? Oh!
A few moments later.
Oh no! Oh! Oh! Do you scrunch or do you fold? This is a serious question as to if we can be friends or not, because if you are a scruncher, what are you doing with your life?
A few moments later.
Why would you scrunch? No! You fold! You fold! Come on! It's so obvious that you fold. What happens if you scrunch and then you slip a finger? No, you can't. She's a 9, but she's told you that she thinks your best friend is better looking than you. Ooh, a 3. Ooh, a 0. Damn.
Did you know that if you slap a nipple, it will get hard within 7 seconds? Works on males and females.
I want to try that. Oh my god, wait, I'm going to try it, chat. Hold on. Wait, hold on, BRB. Hold on.
A few moments later.
It's true! It's true! It's true! It's actually true! That works! Oh, that really hurt. Watch my spine decompress. Okay. Oh. Wow. That's a great spine decompressing exercise. Wow.
Hey Mika, can you spell the word POTS?
POTS. Is that it?
Okay, good. Now what do you do at a green light?
Stop. No! No, you go! Wait! No, you go! You go! Oh my god!
Hey Mika, did you know dicks float in water?
No, they don't. No, they don't. Surely they don't. What do you mean they float? Do they actually, like... Do they... Like, if you're in a bath, does it...
A few moments later.
Could you use it... Oh my god, if you get swept out to sea, could you use it to float? Would it float... No, it wouldn't float you. Would it float you? Okay, you know what? You know what? Everyone that said no... Everyone that said no, you just have a small dick, okay? Imagine if you had a massive schlinger. That thing, if it floated, it would hold you up. I just down some... Something just tickled my pickle. I don't know what that was. Dad? No! Your dad? No! Chad, that was meant to say... That was... No! Chad, wait, pause. I'm going red. Oh my god. My face is burning. Chad, stop. No, Chad didn't mean that. I don't want to talk about it.
Hey, Mika, what's the difference between you and your toothbrush? You don't let your friends use your toothbrush.
Why would my friends use my toothbrush? That's gross. I just got it.
Hey, Mika, why is a pussy just like the weather? When it's wet, it's time to go inside.
Wow. Yeah, I guess. Okay.
Why do women have small feet? So they can stand closer to the kitchen sink.
Is that why mine is so small? Dude. Is that... That's not true. That...
A few moments later.
Why was I actually questioning it? I was actually questioning it as if it could be true.
Hey, Mika, Google why our penises shaped the way they are. It's weird.
Wait, what? Google why are penises shaped the way they are?
A few moments later.
The shape of a penis is there to allow it to scoop out other men's semen from a woman's inside during sex. All right, guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. You better have enjoyed that. You know what? The amount of... If you did enjoy, please make sure to hit the sub button, hit the like button, and drop a comment down below. I would really appreciate it. And I will see you guys, as always, in the next video.